everyone. So I'm in a bathroom right now. I get that, but it has the best lighting. I think it's worth it. So today I'm filming a haul. It's pretty much like a big, like all the stuff I've accumulated through summer haul. I did get a lot of stuff online because there's so many sales going on and I'm a bargain shopper, a girl on a budget. And then I also went shopping with my mom. Okay, let's jump right into it. Okay, so the first place that I ordered online from was ASOS because I was really trying to find some good cute jeans that fit my body because I have a really hard time doing that because I'm tall and like really flat. So my sister had some ASOS jeans. I was like, those are it. So I ordered these ones. And these ones, I mean, this is them in their state of being like worn. Like I haven't washed them. Sure, I wore them. Oopsies. But, and then I also, the ones I'm wearing, but you'll see those. You'll see those in the, roll the tape. Okay, and I love them. I actually went and ordered a pair of black jeans, like these ones in black, too, because they just make me look so good. I've never found a pair of jeans that make me look that good. I also ordered some things on Pretty Little Thing because they were having a big sale, and then I think I also got to use like my student discount, and I was like, OMG, deals. The first thing I got is this really just like big, oversized, plain black hoodie, and it's super soft inside. You know, it's not that gross towel material that Forever 21 tried to sell us. It's cold where I go to school in Oregon, and I'm just gonna need something nice to like go to class in or like throw on and just hang out in. Okay, the next thing is this sweater. Wow, it looks so square. She said, it's like a really wide neck, so it's kind of like, oh, off the shoulder kind of like moment. And it looks like a little rat went and ripped the ends. But it's so cute and it looks so good like with jeans. I also got this like sweatshirt. It's like a cropped sweatshirt and it's like zipper details. When I ordered it online, it was like, the picture was like a lot lighter of a pink, but it came this color. That's okay. So I also got a few going out tops because go Greek. I got this top. Does it look like a top? No. Does it look like a bra? Yes. Is it a top? It's a top if you wear it as a top. Ooh, yeah, it's very small, but it's so cute and I literally love it. So as long as you wear it with something high-waisted enough, you're killing it. So I worked at the Victoria's Secret this summer in Waikiki. It's just like so beautiful. It's like elevated. And there were so many beautiful bras, and I may or may not have used all my paychecks to buy bras. Just kidding. I used some of them. I wanted to wear these bras under something and show them off, so I was like, mesh shirts. Like, I don't have one. So I got just like the classic t-shirt one. Then I also got like a long sleeve one. That looks funny. And it just like has some cinching, and it's cropped, and it's cute, and it'll show off my pretty bras. Moving on, let's do some like miscellaneous kind of stuff. So I found this really cute skirt just randomly at Target. No offense, but Target has kind of stepped up their game with like style. It's still not like, you know, but I did find this skirt. Oh my god, looks crazy. It's a zebra skirt and she's so cute. I love her. With like a black top. But what about this one? Sis. Anyways, it fits me perfectly. I tried it on in the store over my leggings, which is hard to find for me. Again, like I said, because I'm flat and all these jean skirts are for like girls who actually have an ass. And that's not me. That's not me, sis. No, no, no. And my sister, shout out to my sister. Copy everything she does. She had this belt from Target and it kind of looks like it's like trying to be Gucci. And it was on sale when I got it. Suck on that, Georgia. I also got two things at Brandy Melville this summer. I already have this skirt in like the tight short version, but I got it in the long, like, am I in Italy? Like, I'm on vacation in Europe. Sephora kind of style. So I also had a gift card to Nordstrom. One of them is just this long sleeve black shirt, and it's like pretty tight, so like you can put it up as high as you want or tuck it in or something. And it's really soft. Everything I got is really soft and comfortable, because I was like, I'm not trying to put up with this BS this year, you know what I mean? I'm trying to be comfortable, but maybe I'm trying to be cute too. I don't know, maybe. I also got this top. My mom didn't like it, but I liked it, and that's what matters. Also, she told me it's the exact same color as my legs, which is true, but it's gonna be on my top, so I think it's fine. This is what the back looks like. If you told 13-year-old me that I'd ever wear 3/4 length sleeves again, she would have laughed in your face. But people change, you know? People change. I also found two things at American Eagle. This was in the sale rack, which is so amazing. It was only $10. But it's about $10 worth of material, because look how little it is. It's just like a black tank. It's kind of ribbed. She's super soft. And she's like tight enough where I don't have to wear a bra with it. It has this cute lace detail. Also, I got, this is the Brandy Melville, and this is the one I got at American Eagle. Regardless, it's a sweater. It's kind of like, it's not cropped, but it kind of goes right to like the waistband of your jeans. And it's buttoned all the way down. It's like a little ruffle on the bottom, but then not on the sleeves, which is nice, because that would really effing bother me. I got this Michelangelo t-shirt, and it has like the picture of like the Creation of Adam painting on it, which I saw this and I was like, OMG. For some reason, I'm obsessed with this painting, and I'm obsessed with like the, I'm not religious, so I don't know why, because it's like God touching Adam's hand, but I love it. I also got this jean skirt, and I really like PacSun skirts. Again, like they fit my flat body really nicely. I also got this t-shirt. It has like a square neckline, and it's so cute. It kind of goes right to my waistline too on my, but these are really high-waisted jeans. Last thing I got at PacSun is this, oh my God, look how Slenderman, who? What the fuck? Again, right at the waistline. Okay, the last place is Forever 21. So it's a turtleneck, and it's really, really soft again. It's like the ribbed material, and it's like kind of a really light pink. I didn't know what the fuck this piece of like cloth was, but it also came with a skirt, I guess. I thought it was like a tube top. I didn't know what the fuck. It was kind of cute, but I probably won't ever wear that together. Yes. Ooh, she's so cute. It's like the eyelash material. So she's soft, trust me. And then it has cute little pearl buttons. I also had to get another eyelash sweater because I also loved her. And originally I picked it out in the pairing color also, but the white one looked a lot better. And this one has little gold buttons. All right, the last thing I got is really anticlimactic, honestly, but it's okay. It's this black bodysuit. We kind of have a little bit of side boob action with this, and I've literally never had side boob in my life. Because again, I'm flat. I kind of love it. It's like a moment. So that was everything I got this summer. And it was actually a lot. I never really shop. So this was kind of like school, like back to school shopping mixed with like, I just need new clothes. It was really exciting to get all this stuff because now that I'm like older and wiser, and I just like know myself more. I know my style and I know what I want, and it's really exciting. Okay, well, thanks for watching my video. Like and subscribe, you know, follow me on TikTok. It's at ChloeWasHere22. No offense, but one of my TikToks is famous, so it's about One Direction also. So okay.